The ENB series, it's a graphics modification that can be added to any game. It makes the games look and feel more realistic than what they were meant to be. I'm gonna show you some examples with Call of Duty 4, Spider-Man 3, Oblivion and Crysis. This is before the effects. The ENB series can be applied to any game with just a key press at any time. Right, you can edit those settings for yourself. And now, Spider-Man 3. Before. And after. I am using Fraps to record this video. I don't know why it lags. I blame Fraps. When I'm not recording, I can run this game at around 90 frames per second or more, with no lag. Now, Oblivion. Before and after. The motion blur was added with a separate modification. You can find the link in the description. Also, if the game looks a little different, it's because I have over 200 modifications, including every single texture replacer that I could find. Ha! Crysis. Before and after. You might not notice a lot of difference because it only adds the bloom and the environmental occlusion to Crysis. I disabled the human interface because I am using voice recognition software, which I will show you how to use in any game in my next video. You can find the link to the modification on the description. Now follow the link and click on download on the right. Scroll down until you get to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas version 0.75. Now you need 0.74, which is here. This version was designed only for Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, but it can work with any game. Keep in mind that the only things working are gonna be the bloom and the color correction. And these are the files you need. Now to do this, you have to unzip those files into your main directory of the game. That's where the execute file is found. You can do this by clicking on properties on your game's shortcut, and this is the link right here. This is where you need to unzip the files. And this is where you unzip the files. After you unzip the files, you will be able to play the game with the modification. You can activate it by pressing Shift and F12 at the same time. To edit the settings, open the enbseries.ini or the configuration. These are the settings here, but keep in mind that the only settings working are the bloom and the color correction.